Yeah, hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. We are exiting the vaults as we speak. The bright lights.
Oh, God.
There we go. Classic radio signal found, okay. Alright, so now they want us to go home. Let me check the Pip-Boy real quick. So I didn't change anything in my special stats, honestly, because there's so many different perks, I don't even know. So, I mean, I guess call this like sort of a, I don't know, a test run, I guess, if you will. So you'll be able to see what I did wrong or well. But I do have 3 strength, which is good because I'll be able to go and eventually get armorer. I don't know where it is. There we go. Armorer requires strength 3, and there's 5 different tiers of it. And it allows you to mod your armor. So 3 strength should be okay. Everything else should be okay, I guess. I mean, you can't be good at everything, right? So, but I'm sure there's like an optimal, you know, way of building things, I guess. Inventory, right? No care, data, map, radio. Okay, so we want to go there. Anyways, why is that no quick save found thing still there? So I have to always press, I have to press F9 to start my recordings, and now it's not going away. I don't like that. Anyways, we begin. We begin. I don't even know where to begin right now, seriously. It's always so huge. Reload. It's always so huge. I'm sure there's gonna be stuff to find here somewhere. Nothing here, nothing here. Oh, look at that. Bottle cap. I will take. Coffee cup. Oh, look at that. Some ammo. Nothing in there. I really wish that no quick save fan would disappear now, please. It's a little bit annoying. Right, left stick to sprints. Sort of kind of knew that already. Okay, sure, we'll take the beans, why not? It is quite the beautiful looking game, though, I have to say. That is something that Bethesda is usually renowned for, is the beauty of the vast world. The problem they have is they seem to lack in... I'm gonna grab everything. I'm not sure how the crafting is gonna work in this game. Might as well grab all these things. What was I saying? I was saying about Bethesda. Yeah, nice, beautiful open worlds, but very simplistic combat and stuff like that. So, there we go. Discovered the sanctuary. There's somebody there, right? On the mini-map? I'm scared that something's gonna pop out at me. Tin can. Well, tin cans are used for things. At least in Fallout 3 they were, so... Nuka-Cola bottle empty bottle. Cap stash. There we go. 20 caps. That's nice.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. I mean, worry.
All right, let's get the hell out of here. So where do I gotta go? I gotta go back to my house. But why is there a thing here? There's probably someone in here. Right here. What's this? On the compass, there's like a guy, like a military thing. Oh, is that... Oh, Mr. What's his face? Buddy! What happened here?
As I live and breathe!
You're still mowing the... You're still...
It's really you!
It is really me, yes. I'm happy to see you too.
My God. They did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the gun. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
Wife's killer? She can't be dead. They killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game.
How about some morphine? Let's play the game of morphine. They really get rid of the pain.
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
It's been 200 years? Oh my God.
200 years?
That's what I said.
Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
You so funny.
I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
At times people will caps. You can attempt to persuade them into sharing both. Okay, so that's what the yellow would be. The difficulty of success, blah blah blah, by color yellow. It's easy, orange medium, red is hard. Okay, persuade, I guess.
Codsworth, you're acting...
I have like one charisma with my guy, so...
What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from
okay.
Wood. Nothing.
And I feel bad for you, dude. Seriously, 10 freaking years.
Dusting a collapsed house and the car. The car! How do you polish rust?
Stop it.
Stop it. Get to the point.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this... holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Holotape, you say?
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Yeah, right.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
All right, let's do it. Let's try to find some evidence of maldoing. Or something. What are you doing? Another bug to bash. There we go. Nice job. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's going on? There we go.
I was just warmed up.
Yeah, plastic bowl. Blue dress. Who cares? Hang on. Unlock. All right. How do you unlock this here? Adjust the body pin. The bobby pin, the bobby pin. The bobby pin with left stick. Use the blah, screwdriver. All right, I think I remember how to do this. Whoop. Ooh, almost broke it. I don't know how many I have. One bobby pin remaining. Oh, shit. There we go. That's how you lockpick things. Wow. Okay, yes, take this, this, some jet. I wonder what jet does now. Mentats, the pipe pistol, interesting, pre-war money. The psycho, yes, the psycho's how I love you. Shotgun shells and the silver pocket watch. Probably got some value. All right, rock and roll. Anything else? Oh, look at the pumpkin, plastic pumpkin. Take the wonder glue because I know that's going to be useful. Oh, silver locket. There's just tons of loots everywhere. It's so exciting. Don't want to miss out on things here. Oh, look at that. Whoops. Awkward. Some bubble gum. Meh. I guess it can't hurt to take it. Watch it be the most valuable item in the game. All right. Where's Hansworth? Where you at, bro? You're all the way over there. There's so many houses I want to explore. I mean, I don't want to miss out on things. Look at that. Cigar box. Who cares? Who cares about this? Aha! Duct tape. Flip lighter. Cap stash. Nice. Well, what the fuck is this thing? A filing cabinet. Oh, look at that. Ammo box. Some shotgun shells. Nice. T-shirt and slacks. Maybe I do want to get out of this vault suit. From the maps tab, select the map marker 8, right? Whoops. T-shirt and slacks, what does this do? Okay, volt suit, damage resist is 5, energy and 10, I don't know, radiation, I guess. This does wet. Oh, it adds charisma. No damage resist, though. I'll keep it, though, as my charismatic gear. 3 charisma, man, you can't go wrong with that. Can't go wrong with the charisma. Okay, where's Hansworth? Okay, he's over there. I don't think there's anything in that house. Really, I want some stim packs, man. Stim packs is really what I'm trying to stock up on.
Sir, your family isn't here either. They're really gone.
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city.
Concord is nearby. But the people there aren't as put together as I am.
Concord?
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station? I shall remain here.
Map updated. All right, cool. Investigate Concord. American flag. Looking for more loots, though, before I head out. I'm sure there's tons of shit I freaking missed. Oh. Ugh. Can't jump over for some reason. Gotta be careful too. The game apparently is very buggy in its early stages. Now look at this. There we go. Watch duct tape, turpentine, all useful eventually, I'm sure. Oh, a workbench. A weapons workbench. Alright, let's see what we can craft right now. Short barrel, right. Okay, the 10mm. Okay, the pipe pistol is crap, so let's scrap it. There we go. So we scrapped the pipe pistol, because obviously this one does more damage, so it's probably better. Now, how do I modify? Modify. Standard barrel. Standard receiver. Available mods. There's so many mods. Okay, I could do this. I lose damage, but it reduces the weight. Reduces the weight greatly, but I lose the damage. So who cares about that? Heavy frame receiver. The weight goes up by a lot. Damage goes up by one. Doesn't seem worth it, does it? Ooh, there we go. Hardened receiver. Sure. 22 damage is pretty nice. Automatic receiver. I can do as well. Damage goes down. You know what? I'm going to go hardened receiver. Okay. Make. There we go. Exit station. Slightly better weapon now. But only if you're unlocked the workshop in their location. Okay. Not sure I fully understand what they're getting at there, but anyways. Mr. Handy Fuel. Take the bottle cap. Should I take the fuel? It might come in handy. No pun intended at all. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, mag.
There we go.
Cool. Oh, cool. Critical hits and unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% more damage. Oh, sweet. So we want to look for those skill books. Toaster. Pretty sure I could scrap a toaster for some steel. I think they were saying everything in this game is actually useful, so you might want to actually pick up everything, which I'm not going to do, though. Okay, where am I supposed to go here? I'm already lost. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Son of a beach. Fine, run away then. What do I care? This is what I want. Gold watch, duct tape, screwdriver. Cool. You go squish. Not gonna waste bullets on you. You've taken radiation damage, reducing your max health. Yes, yes, yes. I am aware, I am aware. What the fuck? Son of a bitch. That son of a bitch. I'm just going to assume this is the way I got to go. Aid. What does this do? HP 10. Right, I'm not going to use that, though. This will... Right, it does a whole bunch of stuff. Stimpaks, silk beans, miscellaneous, bobby pin. Right, keep that. Hi, honey. Oh. I didn't actually watch the tape yet.
Oopsie. No, no, no.
Oh, it's just one of those family moments crap. Okay, I gotta go all the way there.
Yay! Hi, honey. Listen, I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say.
Okay, just... okay, you can drink water, but you get rads. Good to know.
An amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come.
Whoa, whoa, plus five rat men.
There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do... No matter how hard, we do it for our family.
Is that an enemy dog?
No, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Oops. Say bye-bye. Come on.
Red Rocket truck stop discovered. I think this is the dog that joins us.
We love you.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
I like this dog.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Face your dog and press A to begin issuing commands. Oh.
Over there. Here.
In there.
Grab that.
Cool. Okay, so we're gonna use you to, I don't know, grab things, I guess. Rat poison, why not? What's this thing do? Ah, chemistry station. Let's see what we can do here. Grenades. Bleed out syringe. I'm not gonna waste my ingredients on that, so let's get out of here. It's gonna be more here though, right? Coca-Cola. Empty milk bottle. What's that noise? Doggy, are you getting killed? Did they just kill my dog? Right in the head. Boom. Jesus Christ, these mole rats are so fucking annoying. Dog. Okay, you're back. I don't think he could fully die. Oh, look at that. Newspaper. Okay, no, not newspaper. Toaster. Grab the toaster. Ham radio. Take the tin can. Adjustable wrench. Can always come in handy. Whoops. see what kind of info we can get out of here. Radio. Let's go. Is this the city I'm supposed to be going to? Probably right now. Yeah, there we go. Concord discovered. Everything is barricaded. This place is creepy. It's the ghost town. Oh, I hear shooting. Oh shit, over there. Got him. I keep pressing the wrong fucking thing. Torso. Kablawo. You die now. Oh, I'm gonna have to shoot. No, don't kill me. Looks like he's trying to shoot me. Okay, hang on, let's grab the loots. Long johns. Oops. Still trying to get used to the controls right now. Okay, pipe pistol. Don't you have a weapon? Doesn't look like it. You have a weapon, another pipe pistol. Oops. Why do I keep pressing B?
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
What do you want me to do? Hang on, I'm not done looting all these dead bodies yet. Then I will come save you. Fusion cell, yes. Mining helmet? Nah, who cares. Enter the museum. Optional, take the laser musket. Hang on. I didn't actually equip it onto my gun yet, I don't think. Hang on, how does that work? Mods can only be attached at a workbench. Oh. Okay, if you say so. Hang on. Weapons. Okay, frag grenades. Yeah, a hardened 10mm pistol. Okay, cool. I don't know. Why aren't the grenades showing? I'll figure that out later. Anyways, let's go. Let's get in there. Let's go into the museum and kick some ass. Or try to, anyways. Oh shit. Shit hit the fan in here.
No more British occupation.
Okay, almost. What's going on here? Okay, you guys aren't real. What? What? Super scared right now. Who needs vets when you can sneak? Metal cap, shotgun shells. Sure, take this. Leather chest piece. Relax, relax. The dog will just run in there and engage things when I'm trying to sneak, you know?
Let's just get the hell out of here. Oh, now it's on.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Still alive?
I like the sound it makes. There we go. Pipe pistol. Whoa. How do I get up there? Run, run, run.
Just halfway.
Whoa.
Huh?
Fuck, who's shooting me? Ah! Always come in handy, I suppose.
You're nothing! Nothing!
There's your head. Okay, it looks like that's where we gotta go. Let me just clean up the loots here real quick. Pipe pistol. Got some rounds. Road leathers. I don't even know what half this shit is. Gonna have to check that out after. Oh, there we go. Some more loots. Hey, what's in here? No, nothing. Alright, let's go talk to those dudes. Let's see what they gotta say.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but
maybe
things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
Oh my God.
It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Sounds rough.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. Maybe. It's good to meet someone who really cares.
Oh yeah, I really care, because anyway, I said, you know.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But
God damn it.
Well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A West Tech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that. And those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Yeah, I dig. I dig. Might work.
Could work.
It'll work. Provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight.
Volt Boy.
Good luck.
Bobblehead, I think.
Careful, kid. There's...
Bingo.
Yeah, perception has been permanently increased by 1. Tickets.
Something coming. We need help. And we get a Vault Dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit?
Angry.
To death?
Okay, we got stuff to explore here. But I'm going to put a cut in this episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you all in the next one. Bye.